This is what your setup should look like for a D&C machine. Make sure you have these blue caps on, and this is where you will be putting in your suction tubing.
You have brought your machine into the OR. On the right, you will have your tubing readily accessible. In the pink, you will have the two size curettes that you will most likely use, a 14 and a 16. And in case you need extra lids, they're located in the back. At this point, we need to open the tubing and the curettes thoroughly. Tubing, and at this point, you're going to put it into the suction canister. To turn on your machine, go toward the eye and not toward that is actually a foot pedal. If you go toward the foot pedal, nothing will happen. Just go to the eye. And you are good to go.